And Paul's all the way from Castlemaine, and he'll tell you all about himself when he gets on the mic. So big hand for Paul, and I believe he was fabulous last night, so hope he comes back again. So.
Well, you never know. We just turn up sometimes.
Okay, you don't need to wait to be invited.
No.
Big hand to Paul.
Yes, so my name's Paul Holmes, and from Tewton, Castlemaine, Central Victoria. So managed to get down here this time because none of our clubs are doing anything this month. So it was nice to come down, and it was nice to play in the pub here last night. Yeah, might plug in and that'll help. So I'm going to start with this one dusty song called Camel Wheel, which is the first one I ever learnt some 40 odd years ago when I started playing. So pretty simple, guys. Thank you very much. How good is this band up here? Well done, guys. You gotta love a little technical hitch in the background when it all of a sudden started playing the backing track. So, this next song, anybody out there remember Dusty Rankin? Yes, okay. Dusty is a cousin of my wife. So, that's where some of the music comes from. So, Dusty recorded this song back in about 1968. Was written by Willie Nelson back in 1957, and it's called Family Bible. Okay, yes, so. There's a family Bible on the table. Its pages torn and hard to read, but the family Bible on the table would ever be my key to memory. At the end of day when work was over, and when the evening meal was done, Dad would read to us from the family Bible, and we'd count how many blessings one by one. I can't see us sitting round the table, but from the family Bible Dad would read. I can't hear my mother softly singing, Rock of Ages, Rock of Ages, play for me. This old world of ours is full of trouble. This old world, a better place would be if we found more Bibles on the table. A mother singing Rock of Ages, play for me. I can't see us sitting round the table, but from the family Bible Dad would read. I can hear my mother softly singing, Rock of Ages, Rock of Ages, play for me. guys. Okay. That's all right, Ann. No worries at all. Thank you. No worries. Okay, so, well, another old artist, Johnny Heap. Anyone remember Johnny Heap? Yes, no, anyway. Johnny released an album back in 1983. He's from Melbourne. And this is the title track from that album. It's called Sunday Afternoon and Country Music. And I thought, very appropriate for today. So here we go. Sunday afternoon in country music, we all sing in three-part harmony. Everybody knows the words of some old country tune, so come on out, sing along with me. Sit out by the sidewalk every Sunday afternoon, my spotted dog, beer and my guitar. All the neighbors gather around, join in and sing along, especially when I'm playing country style. Sunday afternoon in country music, we'll sing three-part harmony. Everybody knows the words of some old country tune, so come on out, sing along with me. I can hear the tapping of your toes and keep the time. Country music fills the evening air. Happy children clapping hands and dancing to the beat. Tomorrow's Monday, we don't care. Sunday afternoon in country music, we all sing in three-part harmony. Everybody knows the words of old country tune, so come along and sing along with me. Funny how this kind of music makes you feel this way. Sing your favorite song and you will sing. I'll be sitting here next Sunday, so if you agree, just come along, sing in harmony. Sunday afternoon in country music, we all sing three-part harmony. Everybody knows the words of old country tune, so come along and sing along with me. Yeah, Sunday afternoon in country music, we all sing in three-part harmony. Everybody knows the words of old country tune, so come on out and sing along with me. Yeah, come on out and sing along with me. Thank you, everybody. Now you can come up, Ann. I actually only decided to learn that song on Wednesday. I thought, yeah, I'll just throw that one together. So that's the first time I've ever played it live. So well done, everyone.
Wow, everyone, how good was that? A big hand again for Paul. And we hope he does come back again.